My spider sense again. What is it? Spider sense again. What is it?
Good job, Spidey.
Trying to concentrate, and you're making all this noise? Get him, boys!
A fishing trawler? I hope we're not the catch of the day.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Iron Man and Human Spider. The way is open.
I am MODOK! I am designed only for conquest! Nothing can penetrate my psionic force field! I am not done yet! Here I go again!
I can't believe this! You're such a disappointment!
I'm back! Backup systems! It wasn't enough.
I cannot call down any lightning inside this vessel. We're trapped.
Worry not, Thor. My telekinesis can separate water molecules.
Never saw this coming. Jean, how long can you keep this bubble stable?
I can keep you safe for now, but my power is focused on this force field. Keep me safe.
How can we be so far underwater and yet protected by the mind of a mere mortal?
Spider sense is tingling.
Incoming! Doom must be around here somewhere.
Keep him off me.
Jarvis, any sign of that research sub? Doom was inside when the tanker blew.
It appears as though he may have been caught in the destruction of the tanker, sir. I am detecting another vessel not too far away from your coordinates.
Decorate your ocean floors with statues?
The rubble-strewn look is very in.
What is it?
How about you just open the hatch?
Oh, really? With the banging? Really?
Hey, Doc, why do you need all those cosmic bricks?
I don't share my plans with insects.
How about a god, then?
need to mind your manners around a lady. Yes, yes. It's on my to-do list.
I know why you're here, Silver Surfer. But I'm still not sure what Loki and Doom want with your boss.
Reed Richards and Hulk are ready to stop Lady Liberty. Are you sure you want Wolverine on this operation?
I know cooperation isn't in his nature, but we need him.
You'll need a plane to follow Magneto and, I can't believe I'm even saying this, the Statue of Liberty.
We've prepped a Hulk-proofed vehicle to take you to the Statue of Liberty. Wolverine will meet you there.
I hope those guys are all right. It must be weird seeing something bigger and greener than yourself stomping around for a change. Hey, Bruce?
Ah!
Don't worry. We'll take Lady Liberty down and get you back on top in no time.
You guys sure took your time. You ready for our little field trip?
Roxxon undisputedly leads the world in energy production. Its power plant, located a short distance from New York, is rumored to contain some kind of experimental reactor core.
Come, my mutant brothers. We need to core this nuclear plant.
Lady.
Hulk, be careful! She's a national treasure! And her hat is really pointy!
This day just gets better and better.
That was close.
Pilot error!
You said it, Bob.
Thank you.
Sorry. I guess I just snapped.
support structure!
Burn a metal statue's hand.
I actually have a theory about
it. Don't actually care, bub.
This could be tricky. We need to figure out a way to get across.
I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
Oh!
stay clear of them unless you want a 10,000 volt surprise.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
That ought to get the second one moving.
I could use a superhero right now.
Help!
Hey, Delcior.
Reactor. I built a miniature one of those for my second grade science project.
crush you with this copper-clad footwear.
Hey, watch it, bub! Get off!
Hey, we're inside the statue.
You know, I've lived in New York all this time and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Beginning our attack run now.
Anything in this place still works. This junk's older than me.
Wait a minute, I'm talking to your brother. Do your brother have your phone? No. Then who am I talking to on Unchun-Li? Does it matter? Lord. Okay.
Too close.
I hear you, big guy.
Greetings. I am the Mind's Master.
Hi, you can call
me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No! You can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan, Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies. You gotta fight back!
Huh.
you okay? Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Okay.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again. Gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
Stretch!
I didn't... What happened? He took control of my mind?
No.
Wait! The Hulk's a man of two minds. They will both now belong to me.
Expose the nuclear core.
Off with her head.
Thank you for saving your Generalissimo, Brigadiers. Excelsior!
Sir, Magneto desecrated the Statue of Liberty. What is this country coming to?
Captain Rogers, I will personally oversee retrieving Lady Liberty and put her back together. You have my word.
If Magneto is involved in this thing, I'm betting he wants that nuclear core to make Asteroid M operational. Doom must be building some space-based weapon, and he needs the transport. You ready, Captain?
Good to go, sir. So long as the ever-loving blue-eyed thing here will lend a hand.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, I'll lend you both hands, Cap. It's clobbering!
Not quite yet. Wait until you get there. Now get to the flight line. Black Widow has arranged transport.
Get to that plane as soon as you can. We need you to reach Asteroid M before Magneto does.
Unfortunately, little intelligence exists concerning this mysterious island. For some reason, it doesn't appear on our maps, and we have very good maps. Lots of vegetation and some evidence of military structures, but that's about all.
I have some power to play with.
You sure?
It's got a welcoming committee.
Gonna have to be a touch and go landing, boys.
Why land at all? It's more fun to jump!
The package has been delivered, Director Fury.
Hold on. I'll find something to pop you free. Right?
Yeah, just don't tell Johnny about this, huh?
What you playing next? Hi. Hey. Outlast or the Order. Outlast is kinda scary.
So much plant life. Has someone been growing a garden?
Order is maybe not for kids. I know. I don't know. Okay.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Do you have Mario Kart 7? Or 8? No.
Junk up here. What gives? This place ain't normal.
Are those giant eggs?
The dinosaurs back?
Best guess is they're from the Savage Lands. But why would they be here?
I'm later.
Avengers assemble!
Boy, I could use a superhero right now. Help! Help!
Water's too fast, even for me. Let's throw a way across.
You've arrived just in time to see me and my island rise!
He's quite the showman. And he's got a flying island? Is this some sort of Hydra trick?
Like I know. Just hang on!
Captain America. Thing. Charles Xavier sends his regards.
Storm.
Hey, the weather goddess ain't such a bad traitor. Especially for Johnny. Hey! Come back, you fraidy cat!
Quick, we must find a way to follow Magneto.
Need to find a way past those guns.
I see you've enjoyed playing with my bets. Let's see if you enjoy playing with this one.
Bring it! Why'd you come after me here? I just want to be left alone! Yeah! stop her in time!
Oh, man! This ain't over!
I suppose I must do everything myself.
This is too strong for my powers to counteract.
We gotta build something heavy enough to break through that shield of his!
Well then, let's depower him.
Mystique! Of course. That should hold her.
So, where'd Magneto go?
I see that a rise in elevation does not equate to a rise in one's IQ, Benjamin.
Zeus!
We have arrived.
Hardly palatial, but it will do. Let's see to the final assembly, and to my final revenge.
Your revenge? You mean my rule?
Yes, I misspoke.
Remind me not to make the submarine toss a part of my Starkland theme park, okay?
And yet you're keeping the Iron Man musical.
Magneto must pay.
Calm down, calm down. We don't want you hulking out on us.
I need to report back to the professor.
Hello, Nick Fury.
Paging Nick Fury. Nicholas Fury.
Can I bill you for that SHIELD submarine you turned into scrap?
Bill Magneto. Where is he, by the way? He's got some payback coming.
He, Doom, and Loki are on a heavily defended floating asteroid assembling what we think is a giant superweapon.
Don't these guys ever just go get a latte? Play some chess in the park.
I built a new flying toy that's perfect for this. I call it the...
Let me guess. The Stark Jet?
How'd you know?
Stark Tower, Stark Industries, Starkland. Call it a hunch. So, where is this jet of yours?
Parked all nice and safe in Central Park. I think.
Then let us make haste!
I'll be honest, my head's still kind of funny from our trip in the flying submarine. Lady Liberty shook a few brain cells loose.
I hope your jet's as good as it sounds, Mr. Stark. We need you to follow those villains into orbit.
Okay, we're here. Hey, remembered where you parked that jet yet?
I'm pretty sure I hid it in the lake. It was either the Stark Jet or the Stark Bulldozer.
I'm not even gonna ask what the dozer's for.
Well, it's for all my dozering, of course. What else?
That's Magneto's space station, Asteroid M. We don't know much about it, but it is sure to be swarming with bad guys and booby traps. Any S.H.I.E.L.D. agent attempting to gain entry should proceed with extreme caution.
Hey, guys. Hope you don't mind. No hot water at the apartment.
This location is indeed perfect.
You do know he's the god of mischief.
His involvement is vital to my rule of this earth. You can be in charge of metal recycling.
Intruders! I will deal with them.
Dr. Doom, our victory is nigh.
Really? How did Doom get preferred parking? Let's tell him.
Gentlemen, give our guests here a warm reception to our humble abode.
Nobody is ever happy to see us. Anyone have a really big lockpick?
Left that in my Swiss Army suit.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Thank you.
whose less than stellar idea was this? Get ready.
Hang on, everybody!
Reckless mortals.
Your god powers aren't helping, Lightning Rod.
You can bicker later. We gotta go after Magneto.
End of the line for you, I'm afraid. Do see yourself out. I'm rather busy.
We need to keep up with Magneto, or we'll lose him in this place.
Yes. And my hammer has an appointment with his head that must be kept. Well, when one has to go.
Did Thor just make a joke? My spider sense again. What is it? Spider sense again. What is it?
Thank you.
This whole station bends to my will. Literally. Do you really think you can defeat me here? You come to my lovely asteroid, M, but I don't get a housewarming gift.
I say thee nay!
Good luck magnetizing Thor's godhammer. Oh, and I've demagnetized my armor just for this occasion.
I took a bath. That's all I did.
None of my mutant kin here to betray their race. Oh, what a delightful change of pace. You leave me no choice. This will be your end.
Funny, I was about to say the same thing. He has decent aim. Watch out!
wishes to do me harm. Amusing.
This cannot be. We mutants are the future, not you heroes!
Webhead, time to engage my science brain and find a way to stop him for good.
Dr. Doom, I require your assistance.
Ignore him. We must focus on the task at hand.
Oh dear.
I know why you're here. How do we prevent your boss from making Earth his lunch?
My board.
What does Doom want with it?
Loki, using the power cosmic.
We have almost no chance of saving Earth even with your help. Our best hope is to stop Doom before his plan moves forward. I've put in a call for outside help.
The lab looks great.
This is Agent Hill from S.H.I.E.L.D. Director Fury is in urgent need of your assistance. Agent Coulson is on his way to pick up Magneto.
We'll be right there.
Mother? Can I get a rabbit? What? Where am I?
I'll get the broom.
Could I have a broom also? And some cheese, please.
Fantastic Four, we need you on the helicarrier right away. I can't explain the situation over our comms, but it isn't good. Please get here as soon as you can.
Okay, I'm just saying that my superpower would be like...
Took off. Looked like the size of the moon.
Look, Timmy, it's that beetle. Was it a bird?
You're here. I'll brief you on the situation.
Welcome to the Helicarrier's command center. Pretty cool, huh? You can replay missions by selecting them on the central console.
We've collated all of our data from every S.H.I.E.L.D. agent and Avenger throughout the world, and we've managed to ascertain that Dr. Doom is definitely up to something bad. I know that's not much to go on, but it is a start, right?
We're facing a planetary catastrophe that may soon be unleashed by Dr. Doom. He must be stopped.
My time is at hand. Soon, all on Earth will bow to doom.
The Earth. It's such an important part of my revenge.
Thanks, but we'll do all the avenging around here.
And looky, Loki and his pal have a big bad mega weapon.
You simpletons have no idea the danger that is right in front of you. I have created this Doom Ray to defend the planet from destruction. Also to destroy all resistance to my benevolent rule.
Defend the Earth? From what?
I'll hold them off. You finish my weapon.
Excellent suggestion.
Fools! This place is mine to rule!
Hey, spider-like agility at your service.
You can't possibly defeat me alone. Who says he's alone? It's not time for clobbering. I have work to do.
Do you think Dr. Doom and Loki are the kind of guys who'd share power?
Not in the slightest. That might play to our advantage.
Spider sense. What is it?
Keep your eyes peeled. We must find a way to reach Doom and Loki.
Petunia, it's time for some fun!
Seems to run off magnets.
Designed this place didn't have safety in mind.
Yeah.
indeed.
Hi, Amp Gaming. I'm back. Hi.
My spider sense again. What is it? Spider sense is tingling.
Warning. Adjoining connection bridge is not safe. Proceeding is not advised.
Yeah, they always say that. Spider sense is tingling.
Proceeding is still not advised.
Not that they've told me not to open it.
Makes me want to do it all the more.
Hang on, everybody! Stick together!
I guess the door lady wasn't joking!
Maybe we should have thought this through!
Remind me not to take the scenic route next time.
End of the line, Metalhead. Pathetic worms. Bow before your savior of Earth, Dr. Doom! The tanker incident was merely a setback. You cannot stop me now!
Let us finally settle.
Guard, dispose of these super losers!
Thank you.
you can win. Finish them, my Doombots! How is this happening? No one defeats Doom! Machines! You've ruined them! I will destroy you! Defeated? It cannot be! I'm Dr. Doom! Sorry, Doc, but you know what? It's finally clobbering time!
Brother Loki, Doom's plan has failed. Abandon his weapon!
Doom's plan? A weapon? Lightning you have. Imagination you don't.
Nice hat.
Galactus, devourer of worlds.
Not mine, bud.
I'm hunger.
Finally, my vengeance will be realized on your pathetic planet. I will harness the power of Galactus. He will have the Earth for breakfast and Asgard for lunch.
Wow, he's gonna be pretty full. That's quite a lot of protein, even for a big guy.
This... all this, brother. All a sad plan for revenge on Earth? On Asgard?
Yes, brother. I sat in my prison cell, plotting my revenge, thinking, planning, convincing Dr. Dumb to do my bidding. And you never saw it coming. Now, behold my genius!
Okay, people, let's go to work. Avengers, assemble!
Yes, a giant alien being is attempting to eat our planet with the help of a Norse god. I'm on it.
Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Can you hold, please? Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Please hold.
Gentlemen, the situation is dire. I welcome any ideas.
You've got to be more flexible in your thinking, Director. Maybe the bad guys can help. I guess technically that's a bad idea. Ironic. I mean, if Earth is gone, who do they have to menace with evil plots? Each other?
Hello.
Doc, it's Nick Fury. I have a proposal for you and your friends.
Get Abomination and Magneto and take them to Doom.
Sounds like a risky venture to me. And I'm all about risky ventures.
Thought it would come to this. We need you to escort Magneto and Abomination to meet up with Dr. Doom. We've got no choice now. Galactus must be stopped.
Oh, yeah.
S.H.I.E.L.D. escorts have brought Abomination and Magneto to a rendezvous point in Central Park. Head over there and meet them.